Welcome back to the Olympian West Greenfield. Skate Doctor Lou Bordeaux here. Tonight we saw the Green Wave win their quarterfinal playoff game 5-2 over the Drury Blue Devils. Started out very defensively, a scoreless first period, even though the Green Wave controlled play, outshot Drury 13-5 in that first stanza. Second period, we saw the scoring get underway. Early on, Kyle Barnes finished off a nice centering pass. Abe Brooks got the assist on that one. Was deep in the corner with it. State Green Wave to a 1-0 lead. Minute and a half later, Doug Vineski scored the second Green Wave goal on assists from Mikey McGoldrick and Brian Bauman. Late in the second period, Brian Bauman broke through, had a breakaway, and he roofed one right over the shoulder of goaltender Corey Callender of the Blue Devils. Callender played a terrific game, but in the end, as Coach Adam Bouchard has preached to the troops so many times, cuts to the net, and tonight it paid off. In the third period, with a 3-0 lead in their back pockets, Brian Bauman again finished off a nice pass from Mikey McGoldrick, giving the Green Wave a 4-0 lead. Drury got on the board with just 2:08 remaining. Some would say that it was a foregone conclusion at that point, but Corbin Rumble got the Blue Devils on the board, made it a 4-1 game. Drury pulled their goaltender, and it worked out in their favor, although with a 3-goal deficit, it's really difficult to come back from 3 goals, but you've got to do one at a time, and they did just that with 46.8 seconds remaining on the clock. Made it a 4-2 hockey game, and then shortly thereafter, 29 seconds remaining, Doug Vineski collected the puck in front of the Greenfield bench and shot it the length of the ice into the empty net, sealing the deal with a 5-2 victory for the Green Wave. So for the entire crew of FGAD Sports, my spotter Josh McStubbs, and the statisticians far and wide, thank you all. Thanks for tuning in, and good night, everybody.